Right click your image, select open with Paint 3D. Now select the eraser tool. Before then, I don't want this portion of the image to show. So what I'm going to do is to select the eraser tool. Once you select it, you can change the size. For instance, you see this size is small. If I increase it from here, yeah, so select it and make sure you blend this, you know, to remove this out. So quickly, that is what I'm going to do. Now you can save your image at your desirable location. Select anywhere you want to.